Okay, live TV. So we are watching this in real time with you. And so what it looks like, this is the preliminary aspects of what would become an ultimately deadly traffic stop. We saw the initial traffic stop. We saw the young man attempt, Tyre Nichols, apparently attempt to flee and get tased. The officers seem to have deployed pepper spray and maybe pepper sprayed each other. And we've seen something like that. So that is the first video that we've seen. I'm going to let you know that Tim Alexander, he's a civil rights attorney and former officer himself, is standing by. You can see that in Memphis, they are also standing by. So what I'm going to do now is show you the second video. So that was the first video that just shows a preliminary aspect of the stop. This is the second video that shows, I think, the meat of the matter. So brace yourself and please just be warned that the video is violent. Apparently, I've not seen it yet either. I'm going to watch it with you. This is the second part of the video that was released today from Memphis Police.